what's up? This is Tajay of the Mighty Souls of Mischief crew. I'm chilling with my man Festo, my man A Plus, and my man Boat. You know, he's dope. And right now, you know, we're just maxing in the studio. We're hailing from East Oakland, California, and sometimes it gets a little hectic out there. But right now, you know, we're gonna up you on how we just chill.
Dial up 7 digits, call up Bridget, her man's a midget. Plus, she got fringe, yo, I can dig it. Here's a 40 swinging, you know it's frigid. I got him chilling in the cooler, break out the ruler. Damn, that's the fattest dog I ever seen. The weather's heat in Cali, getting weed, it makes her feel like Maui. Now we feel the good vibrations. So many females, so much inspiration.
Here we go. Life is a blast when you know what you're doing. Best to know what you're doing for your life get ruined. Life is a thrill when your skill is developed. If you ain't got a skill or trade, then shut the hell up. My rhymes is like dropping your head on cement, cracking it open, hoping to make a dent. I'm hell bent on resurrection, perfection. Lesson number one, rekindle the essence. Rap ain't about busting caps and fucking bitches. It's about fluency with rhyming ingenuity. All of this is new to me. CIP rhymes with scrutiny under a microscope. I walk a tightrope, a thin line between insanity and sanity. Mixed with a little vanity, boosting the morality with viral hospitality. Soon to strike it rich like calories, salaries. Ah, sounds like a plan, and I will expand hip hop as well. Might even kick a little impromptu to stomp you weaklings. Speaking things foreign to the human ear that you will hear now, whether you like it or not. My plots bring a little light on the situation and all the speculations. This shit you wasting time on, you pawns. It was planned like that, but we can fight back like David Horowitz and say we want no more of this and put it in a cryogenic status. We face it with the latest in technology, hip hop policies that demolish your follies. Ali Ali oxen free, get off of me. You can't see this. Your defeatist attitude will get you nowhere fast. I tend to my task, cause life is a blast when you know what you're doing. Mister, know what you're doing for your life get ruined. Life is a thrill when your skill is developed. If you ain't got a skill or trade, then shut the hell up. Life is a blast when you know what you're doing. Mister, know what you're doing for your life get ruined. Life is a thrill when your skill is developed. If you ain't got a skill or trade, then shut the hell up. Don't even start on the next man. Let's scan your situation. Used to have no patience. Flip on niggas, rob niggas, even family. All the way up to your moms, you can't stand to be in the house. But when you kicked out, you begging to come back in. Then the same old skit happens. You say you rapping, but you don't know the essence. Just hoes slapping, busting caps is your message. Plus, every time I put some skrill down, you steal it. If that's your way of teaching me a lesson, I don't feel it. Your raps reflect your life, and that's a shame. Cause the way it's sounding, you must think that it's a game. I can see you came from the ghetto, but you came from the metal. You really need to let that go. You got no respect for hip-hop, and you trying to rhyme. Buying your time, and I find it a crime. I even tried to bury the hatchet, man. Cause we all African. You wanna be a rapper, start practicing. You can't even flow right. Spend most of your time fucking hoes, getting in fights. Hanging out with no mission in life. And you're missing your life, and you'll be missing out on life. I won't sweat you for that G you stole. Cause if you're still alive, I'll be there to see you, foe. Told you life is a blast when you know what you're doing. Mister, know what you're doing for your life get ruined. Life is a thrill when your skill is developed. If you ain't got a skill or a trade, then shut the hell up. Life is a blast when you know what you're doing. Mister, know what you're doing for your life get ruined. Life is a thrill when your skill is developed. If you ain't got a skill or trade, shut the hell up. You can be a rapper, an actor, a gun clapper, a comedian providing laughter as a bachelor, a pastor of a chapter, a doctor, a lawyer, a fireman, hired hand, whether boy or girl, it's your world, your future, you control it. Whatever you do early on is how you mold it. I recorded, sold it, told it to you. Mr. Dell wouldn't tell you nothing that ain't true. Because life is a blast when you know what you're doing. Best to know what you're doing for your life get ruined. Life is a thrill when your skill is developed. If you ain't got a skill or trade, then shut the hell up. Think you're able to label the hyro sound? You still haven't found a comparable variable. You think you're able to label the hyro sound? You still haven't found a comparable variable. All you mark. Yeah.
Fucking little homies.
Everybody talking.
My fucking little homies. Little homies. Everybody talking. Just pay attention, is a story about my little homies. Straight thuggin' little bad young motherfuckers. Gotta love them, you can catch them in this G-Rod, clutching his Glock. Screaming outlaw, busting on my enemy's block. Educated on these cold streets. Get money, making dummies out the police. Ain't no peace for an adolescent nigga to rap. To be a thinker, blood smoker 24-7. Everyday drinker, got my diploma, but I never learned shit in school. More money, more bitches, more murder, fool. Always the young niggas getting this shit. She wouldn't stop the conversation, so you called her a bitch. Bustin' on paper thin, motherfuckers. Drinking gin for you get to sinning on the buses. Empty this clip, pass by like you didn't know me. Everybody duckin'. Let's get high, duckin'. Little homies on the mash. Honeys from these punk police. Cause little niggas on the street. I remember when you was just a little G. Flirting with death, playing Russian roulette. Screaming, kill me. Hey there, young. Break 'em.
day seems kinda odd. No barking from the dog, no small. And mama cooked the breakfast with no hog. I got my grub on, but didn't dig out. Finally got a call from a girl I wanna dig out. So hooked it up for later as I hit the dope. Thinking, will I live another 24? I gotta go, cause I got me a drop top. And if I hit the switch, I can make the ass drop. Had to stop at a red light. Looking in my mirror, not a jacker in sight. And everything is alright. I got a beat from Kim, and she can fuck all night. Called up the homies and I'm asking y'all, which part are y'all playing basketball? Get me on the court and I'm troubled. Last week fucked around and got a triple-double. Freaking niggas every way like MJ. I can't believe today was a good day.